Alright. Total time, 6 hours. That's a long time. It should only take me like 3 hours or something. Well, anyways, I guess I'm done. So, I guess I'll show my credits after this one. Okay. I think I'm done here. 14 saves. Okay, that special key. With that special key, you can, like, get some new costumes and crap. It's not really cool. Memory card. Guess I should save. Yeah, I should save. Alright. That's the end of this playthrough. I'm not done yet. Still got some more things to do. I'll be right back with the credits. Thank you. is Resident Evil. Credits. Hope you enjoy that. Because that took a long time to make. Couple things to talk about. First of all, I enjoy this game. I love it. My favorite Resident Evil. Resident Evil 1 and 2, my favorite. Except there's a couple things I hate about this game. The camera angles and the monkeys. I hate the monkeys. The hunters were alright. I mean, you could deal with them. You could take them out with a shotgun and that's all. But the monkeys, they're like running all over that freaking ceiling crap. They're like Spider-Man or something. Just crazy crap. Anyways, my next playthrough is going to be Super Mario Bros. 3. And I'm just going to fail at that. I already know I'm going to fail. I never beat the game. I'm just going to fail entirely at that game. Next thing. If you have any suggestions or requests for me to do in a playthrough or game you want me to play, I'll do it. Just PM me. Just PM me. Or comment me. And I'll do it. Regardless. Unless if I get too many requests or suggestions, then I can't guarantee it. Anyways, is there anything else I need to say? No. That's all I need to say. There you have it. Resident Evil Director's Cut. Beat the game the first time in my life. First time I beat this game in my whole life. Welp. See you guys later. Until next time. Bye, guys. Or gals. If there's any gals watching this. Bye.